Fota. Fota o
Agwan. Agwan. Yo, there's 10 million people that add me to your life. Agwan.
Fota, you're not in the country?
I'm in America. I'm in America. I'm in America.
Yeah. Fota, I just ask some questions. I just want access to that boy. Your name and ring.
Wow, what did I say?
They must say first, me have several questions to ask. They must say first, you don't believe in a God, but you walk with Bible. A true footer.
I believe in a God, I don't believe in Jesus. Big difference.
I don't understand that though.
God is beyond Jesus. God is omnipresent here, there, and everywhere at the same time. Jesus on go walk through Bethlehem and Jerusalem, two little parts of Africa. Jesus is a makeup story. God is the realest. The breeze is God. The trees are God. The seas are God. The rivers, the ocean are God. Nature is God. The universe is God. So them just illiterate people don't understand what I mean. Some of them see Jesus as God. If you see God as man, then you lose already because God is greater than man.
Well, all you believe in is son, but you don't believe in his father.
Me not believe in that son. Them. I believe in his son in the sky. It's a big difference.
So who you still believe in, Futa?
Eh?
Who you still just believe in?
So I believe in a God Almighty. I don't believe in a Jesus. It's a big difference in the world, dog. Remember, say so you have many gods, you know. You have many gods. Can you have God too in the world, dog?
No, I'm not a God.
No, man, you're a God, you create life, you don't get youth.
Yeah, but that don't make me a God.
Yeah, man, it make you a God, because God choose you to be an earth God.
I'm not going to put my level on God level, because I am not on that level.
No, but guess what, now?
People get it twisted with, you know what I mean?
No, guess what, you don't understand, You have many gods, but you have a God of all gods. Remember that. When you create life, you descend from being a regular human being to a God. Everybody say, oh, Jesus give you life. Which part them see Jesus give them life? And your mother and your father give you life. God choose your parents for you. And choose you to be your parents' kid. You did pick your mother and your father?
Futa, you try work magic. You not work.
I know magic. A logic. No, it's not magic. It's logic.
I know logic. You try work. A magic.
You did choose your mother and your father? So, world dog, you did choose your mother and father.
I believe in that. Why you read Bible?
Oh.
You.
Me show the Bible because everybody in our world work off of Bible.
No, I don't work off the Bible. I believe this. You want to go put up. The Bible is a man-made thing. You understand?
Okay, so you're one in a million. Majority of the world work off of the Bible and them say the Bible is the word of God. Am I lying? Them tell you, say, the Bible is the word of God. I may have a scripture for them today, because Deuteronomy 28 say, if a man bounce up on a virgin and rape her, the Bible said this, you know, and rape her, the father of the girl will get raped, can take 50 pieces of silver and make the daughter married to the man and rape her, you know. So the Bible also endorses rape, you know. So I will if I think I have to do it. Remember, world, remember me is a man of my IQ and my intelligence level different. You know? I mean, me not expect the world to say everything with me, I say, because me a leader.
Well, people,
my thing different.
Everybody go listen what you say, Futa.
No, because the world.
Futa, maybe they don't want to reach so far like how you reach. So, or far like
no.
Can I
one of my response.
Extreme level to the next Bible, you know, Futa. We are.
What's up, man?
Well, on the Futa, we are everything bother you. Well, on the Futa, now ask you something again. You so much reach into the Bible so far. You're going out everything.
We know where I get that still in the world, dog. No. I mean, I beat a friend them from a day, so I know where I get that. But let me go.
You're not beating my friend then.
Let me get straight to
you. But me hear you talk about that before you talk about mention. Because here what you're saying, Futa.
Yeah.
Me have a lesbian sister.
Yeah.
And me don't know if you know what I feel if you have a lesbian sister otherwise. From
no, me have a sister we sleep with girl.
Oh.
I'm in a talk to her 7 years now.
And you're wrong.
Oh, you can't wrong. Tell me some here. No, me right.
You're wrong.
No, man, you love your sister different from my sister.
You because you don't know what your sister go through, and you are a big brother. And maybe sometimes you
no.
are a big brother to talk about, and you is not.
No, man, she older than me. She older than me. She older than me.
She want a little brother to talk to sometimes.
No, well, she not. Listen up, world dog. Listen up, world dog. No gay person and end up in my family can't talk to me.
Nothing lesbian is gay. Puta, you ever do a threesome yet?
Well, dog. Me know what?
Puta, you ever do a threesome yet?
Listen to me now. Listen to me. You see what you just said? You see what you just said?
You can't answer the question there because me have an answer for you. You ever do a threesome yet? You ever do a threesome yet?
Man, listen to me. You just said, you don't think lesbian is gay?
No.
You can't continue the conversation. Let's talk about something else. For reason with you, you're not going to understand nothing.
No,
else.
I don't understand.
You think...
Your mind is somewhere else.
No, but watch this, brother. You don't think lesbian. Well, man. But me ask you something. You would say you don't think lesbian is gay. Me can't continue a conversation there with you. Because that don't make no sense for you.
All right, then. So I'm asking about your threesome.
Me not want to talk to you about nothing we have to do with gay and lesbian. Because you say you don't think lesbian is gay. So me can't talk nothing about that.
Puta, if you do a threesome, that means that you are gay too. Because you mix up with them. And you can't answer the question then.
Brother, you listen to me, I
say.
You listen to me, I say. Brother,
well, I put a minute.
Brother, you listen to me, I say.
Well, I know. Same like no, but,
more you listen to me, I say. No, more you listen to me, I say. Yeah. I know exactly where you do. Zin?
Yeah.
So, what me say is, if you, in your mortal mind,
yeah,
think sex, a girl having sex with the next girl is not gay, then me can't continue with you. Because that doesn't make no sense.
No, but me, you can't tell my life. Remember, you just said when the life starts.
No, but me now try to tell your life, and you ask me something.
When the life just starts, you say, you don't believe in this, you don't believe in that. So what me believe in, you can't tell me if you believe in a footer.
No, but that's what I'm saying to you. If you believe one thing, and your mind bent upon that, and me can't tell you nothing, then we may have a conversation about it,
because
the argument for.
Me and you don't believe in that same stuff. So why you want to cut the conversation when me and you don't believe in that same stuff?
But brother, if you say a girl asleep with a girl, you don't think that gay,
in
then you make a statement.
I want a big word one name. I don't think it's gay.
Okay, so me I say, you just cool with that and me cool with him. It's me think it gay,
you
and you not
teach
think it gay.
Something, and I can teach you something.
So, nothing of that for teacher. If the same sex I have sex, then the dead end that, brother.
All right, then. You turn to me and say, all right, then. Two girls that have sex is gay. I'm going to turn to you and say, listen, you know, footer, because I'm not fooling them. You're chat like me fooling them, footer.
But I'm not fooling neither.
Well, I know. You turn to me and say, two girls having sex is gay.
Yeah.
I said, me not think so. I turn to you and ask you if you ever do a threesome before.
Let me ask you this. Let me ask you this.
You asked me a question and
why?
I answer. So why you can't answer the question, the fact that you
answer
if you ever do a threesome before? Because if you do that threesome with two girls, you are so again.
Yeah. No, that don't make you gay, no.
That make you gay, footer. Because you are mixed up with the two gay girls, them, so you are a gay, footer, Me no fool, footer. Then you can't fool me. Me no fool. Me only
so,
ask that.
So you have threesome? You ever have a threesome?
What?
You ever have a threesome?
Of course.
So you fuck Batty?
No, a two girl.
Oh, so well I know. May I ask you something?
Yes.
Well I know, may I ask you something?
Ask me, puta.
Zin?
Ask me.
What makes a man gay?
Sleep with a man.
Okay. So if you calm down, now let me finish your answer. Calm down.
Yeah.
And a nice making. So if two girls have sex, right?
Yes.
And you witness that. That make you gay. Can you just say no? What make a man gay? He want to sleep with a man. So you have a threesome with two girls. You watch the two of them a fuck. That make you gay.
I didn't say the lady.
Remember what you just say now. Remember what you just say now.
But I miss it. If girls them are not gay, so me have the right to watch them two girls have sex. You say girl them are gay, so you don't have no right to watch them.
So but what's it now? But what's it now? Hold on, man. Hold on, man. I asked you a while ago, say, what makes a man gay? Cool up. No, man. You know what? Why you laugh? Don't laugh at me now. It's not laugh at me now. Well, I know, but not, well, I know, but cool, no, man. Me agree with it. Me, watch this now.
Yes.
Me be a soft away, you say.
Yes.
Me ask you, say, what makes a man gay?
Yes.
And you say, sleeping with a man, right?
Yes.
Okay. So if a man see two girls have sex, that means same sleep with a man?
Futa, you're trying to stray from the point. At the
big no, man, me I say for what you say. No, no I hear words, me.
Yes,
what you say? What make a man gay? What make a man gay?
Because
sleep with a man.
Because you have sex with a man.
Man. Yeah, but me I ask you now. Can you say I sleep with a man make a man gay now?
Yeah.
A man see two girls fuck.
Yes.
Does that make him gay?
Listen to me. To me. To me.
Answer the beast man. What you say? Yes, answer the man.
Give me a talk of footer. To me, they're not gay. Two girls having a sex, to me, it's not gay. Watching them have sex, okay, to me, is not gay. Joining them, not make me a gay. But you are born out from day one, so why you sitting there watching two girls have sex and join them that make you a gay also, Futa? Big difference.
No, no, listen. Brother, listen up.
Futa.
Listen.
Listen to what I said. Can I come back for a minute?
So let me say something. Let me ask you something else. Let me ask you something.
Yes.
So, enough people like say, Futa, you born out two girls have sex, and you get your hood sucked. All right. So, getting a blowjob make you gay also?
You supposed to ask, I ask you that. Because you born out everything.
No, no, but what is not? It doesn't make you gay.
Futa, me born out.
Oh, what do you mean?
Me.
Brother, you know what?
Me only born out, body boy is him. So if you are going to tell me
no, but, know, but
two girls have sucked my cock, Futa, I like that. If two girls are fuck over there, so I love that. You burn it out, so there's no reason for you to be in the room when two girls having sex. So if you burn out that and then you in a room when two girls have sex, Futa, I view her again. Yeah, there in a party where you say, me not like Batty Boy. Me not like Batty Boy. But same time, you're in a party, I bust blank with Batty Boy. You are a gay. You are born out things that are an idea, you like it. You don't make no sense. You are a grown man with a little man mind. You understand what me I say? Because if you are born out a girl, we send them a blood clot. People, talk it truth. Talk it truth, people. Talk it truth. If in my born out, two girls having sex, I foot a hype in our room, I watch two girls having sex, and you think that is gay. Foot a hype, you are gay too. That me no see sense in that. Cause me no blood clot fool. Me only talk fool on a fool full time. You hear that? Me only talk when fool and blood clot intelligent time come. Me can defend myself in an intelligent way. Because you are trying going on my head just a while ago for trying mix up my brain. At the end of the at first, me say. Two girls having sex is not gay. Listen to what me say. So I have the right to watch two girls having sex. And I have the right to join these two girls having sex. Futa. You say two girls having sex is gay. Sodom and Gomorrah, where you are, say. But why would you be there watching the two girls having sex? Two girls are suck your old while they kiss each other. Then go up on the bed, go and fuck each other. Remember you have in your mind first that you're gay enough. So that means you're gay too. Me no fool, man. Fool. Me no fool.